The Makapu'u Lighthouse Trail will be temporarily closed a few mornings next week for maintenance. The closure will run from Tuesday through Thursday from 7 a.m. to 11 a.m. Barricades and signs will be posted at the park's entrance. The state land department says the closure is necessary to protect the public from flying debris during the work. Folks can still access the shoreline by foot from Sandy Beach.